According to some news accounts, a woman took a brick and threw it through a bakery window. Everyone rushed in to get the stolen bread, and this food riot sort of expanded and expanded. It took on more political overtones, and ultimately, within a very short period of time, the Tsar's palace was overrun. The Tsar and his family were arrested. They would be assassinated later, and it gives you a sense of just how tumultuous and how crazy everything was at the time. They call themselves the Provisional Government, and the whole idea that was that they wanted to establish a modern form of democracy, and they wanted to do it right. The communists were able to take advantage and ultimately undermine Kerensky's efforts. The genius behind all of it was Vladimir Ilyich Lenin, shown here. Tovarish Lenin, meaning Comrade Lenin at the top there with his characteristic soft cap, and he's getting rid of all of the negative classes.